Isang video ng awiting Ikaw pa rin ang ipinakita ni Jason Marvin sa YouTube. Kaya naman maraming netizen ang nag-react dito na mukhang gusto pang balikan ni Jason ang dating asawa na si Moira. Pero dahil na rin sa mga clips na lumabas sa nasabing video, nag-react ang kapatid ni Moira at narito ang kanyang sinabi. Naiirita lang ako kasi ang layo talaga ng mga pinagsasasabi mo sa lyrics ng kanta mo. Why do you need to manipulate people into thinking that you still love and miss her? Like what the F, ang layo talaga. Tapos ginamit pa yung video clips from the wedding concerts and the Tagpuan MV without my artist's permission. For the clout chasing, you're getting too desperate and JT's kind of funny, LOL. Sumagat naman si Jason Marvin at sinabi niyang ginawa niya ang lahat para magkabalikan sila ni Moira. Sorry Jamie, I didn't want to do this. I tried calling you but you blocked me everywhere. I was caught off guard when you posted your tweets because one, I showed you this song last year, July, already, so I don't get why you're surprised with the lyrics. Number two, I visited May, August, October, and December to give gifts for Christmas. I promised you I'd still be your kuya no matter what. But when your mom expressed that Moy didn't want me hanging out with you guys, I respected that. That's why I stopped visiting. Third, buong year di ka nag-effort sa ate ko. How can you be so sure? You didn't see kung paano ako lumuhod at umiyak so she would take me back. Ate Leia and Chai So. You didn't see kung paano siya nagbasag ng baso to shut me up. You didn't see kung paano siya galit na galit noong nagpadala ako ng food sa kanya cause I thought she was sick and how she told me to never go near her again. You don't know how I would wait outside the condo para matimingan lang siyang kausapin. I've been good to you and your family and I'm sorry if you were fed false, exaggerated, filtered details. But I gave all to try to get her back. Sa puntong ito ay marami ang tila nakarelate at marami ang nanghihinayang nga sa naging hiwalayan ni Moira at ni Jason. Umaasa naman ng maraming netizen na sana daw ay magkabalikan ng dalawa sa pamamagitan nga ng awit na ginawa ni Jason. So sa puntong ito ay hindi naman si Moira ang babaeng nakasama ni Jason sa mga foto at mukhang ito ay part lang ng kanyang video at wala pang bagong karelasyon. Well, ano pong masasabi nyo sa story na ito?